And King County has a new burn ban in effect as we continue to deal with this record dry weekend. People in